Welcome back, this is my Odyssey. I will see you guys. In the previous part, it was obvious about us having tackled with a certain number of power moons. Now it's time to actually now around the hint art. Time to have it cleared, of course. And oh, by the way, guys, speaking of the hint art. About the hint art though, we don't need to actually toss anything onto the Odyssey at this point, because pretty much we've cleared mandatory objectives on every single kingdom. But at this point, it's actually time for. Hint art, it's time, like, bring that piece. And on that note, we're actually going to be traveling and going through, I'm saying, like, every single kingdom, painting. In which in the Night Kingdom, we actually appeared in a viewing balcony. Oh man. Right, so around this, I feel like it's a bunch of cutscenes, which I feel like you have no need. Actually being observed and everything. In any case though, I mean, to cut everything, I thought it should be a shortcut, actually. Phew! I mean, that could have gone worse than anything. Island around here. Our goal in this one is the hint art. And we're using the warp paintings. And of course, we got to include the Mushroom Kingdom. How can we not? In this case, we're here, though. The paint art, it wasn't exactly hidden in this kingdom though, which I meant from the other kingdoms. Either way though, I've already visited the kingdom, and even though I've already gone through the one in the Tostarena kingdom, we're gonna have to actually go through there again. For a different purpose this time. Oh, whoa! Oh my god! Whoa! Yes! In any case though, there's only one reason why I'm activating any of those checkpoints. The only reason for that, I know, checkpoints. Hey, speaking of which, hey. That one wasn't exactly hidden either. Although some in some secret areas, which could be like how it actually gets to. No! Oh my god, come on, Typhoon, really? In any case though, exhale in this outside food, you just blow it even harder. Right. What? You know what? On a natural number, take this. Bam. What did you know in the natural? The sands of kingdom, where we are heading next, and after that, going back to the snow kingdom, and then the, and of course, Father's kingdom. Because apparently there are two power moons in which I actually have to connect, traveling to different kingdoms. Secret path and hint art. Right. It looks like actually one kingdom over. You are kidding me. I didn't even activate the one in the iron cage. Now just straight up accidental around here, y'all. Right, we're going to the same for them. I actually pressed the pause button too early on accident. No, I don't feel ready to play ground. I'm happy on the Odyssey point yet. Not until I connect a very important problem for sure though, I can tell you that much. In any case though, the hint art will be another video, so thank you for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you're new. Subscribe, I shall see you in the next one. Take care.